There are three ways you can adjust the screen contrast. Method 1. Use the Adjust Contrast object. Simply by using the Adjust Contrast object, you can let the user change the contrast on the fly. Unfortunately, the simulator doesn't show contrast changes, but the number at the top of this control is the current contrast setting, 5 being the darkest, 1 being the lightest. Again, the simulator doesn't show those changes. To do that, you just double-click or drag the Adjust Contrast object onto the screen. Specify the text color, text size, which function keys you want to use for contrast change. If you want to use them, you don't have to. And you're set and ready to go. Adjust the size of the object, place it where you want, and simulate it. We've already seen that, so we're not going to do that here. Note that this method only temporarily changes the contrast. When you power cycle the unit, the setting goes away. Method 2. Assign this menu key on the keypad bezel to bring up the setup menu, like this. There's a whole video on how to set up the menu key to bring up this setup menu. So see that video for more information on that, but here's a little hint. It's right here under the Navigation Windows Function tab, Bezel Menu Key Setup. Once you have the menu key set up, pressing the menu key takes you to that setup menu. And in the setup menu, you simply go to Settings, LCD Contrast. Touching on a touchscreen cycles through the various contrast levels, or you can use the function keys, or you can use the arrow keys. This method of changing a contrast is permanent. It survives power cycles, and it'll stay at that contrast setting until you change it. Method number 3. Press and hold the F1 and the F5 keys at the same time for 5 seconds to bring up that setup menu again and repeat the steps we just did. You can simulate that on the simulator by right-clicking and saying Go to Setup Menu. That does the exact same thing as holding down F1 and F5 at the same time. Well, that's all there is to changing the screen contrast. Be sure to check out the other videos in this series. And as always, please send us any topics you would like to see covered, or any other comments for that matter. We appreciate the feedback.